I got bored today, so I'm gonna be just showing you around my commander deck, which is this guy. I can, if you see that there, what he essentially does is I can cast spells if I do one of each mana color. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So this is the first part of the deck. It's just it's just forests. But this here's where it gets cool. It's actually okay. So it's more basic land, but you get the idea. That's the ramp part. But you know, once you get to use Jota's ability, it's super cool. All right. So the rest of these, they're you know, you got your actually these are all just lands, but yeah, they're just lands. But you know, that's just like the land part. So now we're moving on to the cool parts. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So this is where it's gonna get cool. See these cards? They're okay. So these are just ramp cards. So they let me get more of these onto the field, which is cool. So I can have more mana to do stuff. But you know, so I can cast the cool spells with Jota. But this is where it gets cool. Here are all of my draw cards, so I can draw more cards to have more mana, so I can draw more cards, you know? It's, yeah, so a lot of draw cards in here. These let me draw more cards so I can play more cards, and so that's those. Ooh, this, now it gets cool. So these cards, they this one's just like my commander. These make my commander invulnerable, so I can keep him on the field and let him draw me more cards. But that's what these do too. Oh, here's where it gets cool. These cards, they help me wipe the board, so you know, I can take stuff that's on the board and I can just wipe it all away. But how the fuck do I win with this deck? There's a lot of cool stuff you can do with this deck, but this deck has an end goal, I swear. I'm sorry, where was it going with this? Oh, yeah. Here are the cool cards. You got... So, the entire deck, you got one card, two card, three card, four card, five card, six card, seven card, eight card, nine card, 10 card. 10 cards that can do cool shit. That's pretty cool, am I right? These are all like big, powerful creatures and stuff. You know, epic spells that you're gonna want to be casting. And then 90% just draw, land, and ramp. So that's pretty cool.